Hello, folks. Day 7 of Progress 495. How convenient. Another day of Progress 495 challenges. Obviously, after this, I'm canceling the 30 Days of Halloween challenge. I will only be uploading on the 31st of October, which to you, for those of you living across the pond, it'll probably be October 30th, but I can see where you're coming from. Anyway, let's start the video, shall we? Okay. Let's get right up there. Let's get started. Come on. Right, here we go. Let's do this.
You've got mail.
Well, that's a lot of points. Yeah, that pop-up shows up right there. Any dead pixels I need to worry about? No? Alright. Surprisingly, it was simple to solve. At least as far as puzzles go. Right. Let's head on to the internet. Alright then, check my home page. Nothing. Let's check the old Facebook here. A fun meme. All right. Head. There we go. Right on time. That's pretty meme worthy, huh? Yeah, these danger sites are meme worthy of themselves, because... The only danger they pose is stealing your cookies. Nothing. Okay. Suspicious website? Not. Not gonna. Whoa! Memes, food. Oh, come on, no. What's breaking this website, huh? Oh, come on, no. And deactivated. All right. I'm doing good. Doing good. Now, why is the site under construction again? No idea. Okay, I'm getting good at this. Okay. What design puzzle? Okay, there's a glitch that needs to be fixed. Whenever you're working with the sliders that scroll left and right, the scroll bar scrolls up and down with it. It's causing some really unintended, really jerky movements. Got a bonus point for that? Why is there a pop-up? Ooh, bonuses. Right. Okay, nothing. I cleared that out. go. No. Okay, doing good. Hold on. Is this thing even loading? All right. All right, a 9. Okay. Hopefully it's a nice website to go to. Whoa, under construction. I wonder what's causing that website to be under construction. Thank you for the bonus source code. Wow, this is a tricky one. B-E. Possibly 190. F9. FF is 255. I have no clue. Okay, and thanks for these bonus points. So. Ooh, found a star. Alright, 9 a.m. All right. All right, gonna take a break for breakfast, and I'll be right back. So that's what the feeling in depth is like. Pretty awkward. But I mean, the world stops in front of you. Oh, we're live? Oh! I'm so sorry to that. I was just rambling about the capabilities of your upgrade. How it hurts a lot of people, and yeah. Anyways, I'm back. Sorry if I was gone for long. Refresh the page.
You've got mail.
Ooh, new mail, huh? Wow, that's a lot of mail. Okay, let's see the file here. Yeah. Okay. All right, 9, 5, 8. Let's get this out of the way. Or maybe not. Okay, hold on. Let's see. Okay, let's see. I think I just got something in my eye there. Sometimes it happens. Sometimes you get a little teary-eyed and things don't go real well. Thank you. Okay. Wait, that was it? Wrong code. Right then. There we go, doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. Right. Okay. Right, let's get this over with. Yeah, let's see. Hold on. Okay. Right, could be. What could it be? Oh. All right. Okay. All right, let's try this again. Okay. Okay, hold on. There we go. Let's see what we got here. Thank you. Hold on. Okay, who's been chopping onions? I definitely need to know. Didn't mean to open up the unknown file. Probably could have set off some sort of blue screen or something. And I don't think I would have wanted that. Hold on. It's pretty cold. Nine, five, eight. Okay.
You've got mail.
Thank you.
Okay.
Got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Shut up, spammers.
You've got mail.
Alright. Let's do this. Okay. Alright, get that out of the way.
You've got mail.
Okay. Go ahead and take a break for a while and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back from break. At least for a little while.
You've got mail.
Let's see what we got here. Okay, got every one of these guys clean.
You've got mail.
Looking pretty good.
Thank you.
Alright. Not for now. I'm doing pretty good. Right. I think I had enough for now. And I'll shut down for now. Oh boy. What an episode, huh? What an episode. I bet you may have noticed my progress bar episodes have been getting shorter and shorter. Yeah. I appreciate the progress bar in 5, it started weighing more and more and more. And don't get me wrong, progress bar in 95 is still awesome. But there haven't been many major game-changing updates or major new systems coming out. But even the minor quality of life updates can still be amazing in their own right. Anyway, I'm going to take a break, and I'll get back to you to the action of episode 7 of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. See you soon. So, day 7 of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge reaction. You know what I'm going to do with this video, aren't you? I'm going to skip some of it. So, day 7 of the Progress Bar in 95 Challenge. Just a moment. So, day 7 of the Progress Bar in 95 Challenge. You'll probably notice that I started my episode in a dark room. And then I turn on the lights. That's a little better. So, challenge is going on. No lie, it has gone for a total of 7 days. Okay. Alright, let's keep going. Progress bar number 5. Shall we begin? I'm going to skip that part ahead. There we go. There we go. Alright. This was recorded on a Thursday, day 7 was. Well, that was 2021, this is 2022. Alright. As usual, I'm going to skip ahead of most of this. How long has this been going on? Like, A lot of emails being answered, a lot of progress thoughts. Digging and whatnot. Man, I went on this video for like 4 hours? I was a lot more patient back in the day. Here's where the gameplay starts.
Oh boy, 82 messages?
That's a lot of messages.
You've got mail.
It is actually one new message. The game just listed it as 82. Alright. Wait. Alright. Oh, come on! Hammering on that space bar, wasn't I? Weird. Only 5% of the game left? That's not too bad.
You've got mail.
Pretty cool. You know what was also pretty cool? The fact that it could go long periods of time for who knows what. One of my earlier episodes was around 5 hours. Huh. Consider that a blessing. Anyway, a few quick changes and I'll be right back. Okay, just a little reminder for everyone. All the uploads for the 30 days of Halloween challenge are going by the Eastern Standard Time. So if it's day 8 of the Halloween challenge and the calendar reads day 7, just ignore that. Anyways, this is the Gamer Nerd. If you'd like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.